So we're going to discuss the attachment or document which was part of DBES 2 of 2020, which is the fundamental content and skills that is required in the revised annual teaching plans. The purpose of this document is to guide teachers and as implementers of the ATPs on a specific fundamental content topics and concepts that should be covered per subject, per phase and grade in the context of the revised school calendar during the COVID-19 pandemic. The focus target audience is the SMTs as well as all educators. It is applying to all subjects and all grades. And in this case, the attachment is divided into two documents. There's a document for grade R to 9. Don't be fooled, it's saying GET in the title, but it is for grade R to 9, and then there's a document, the FET document for grade 10 and 11 and 12, with the videos, which is the same video that we are doing at the moment, because the attachments are exactly the same. Jumping directly into Teams, we go to the Grabby Personeel, the COVID curriculum channel, and we go to the files tab, and when we're in the files tab, we are going to look for the file folder, circular attachments, and we open circular attachments, and there we're looking for circular DBES 2, and we're looking for Annexure B, which is for the FET subjects, and circular the GET subjects one is for grade R29. I'm going to open that one because they're basically the same or the same layout, and I'm going to quickly discuss what is involved in these specific circulars. And this is the circular itself, and this specific one is, although it's saying GET there, it is for grade R to grade 9, and it's not a circular, excuse me, it is attachment to the circular, but it's also a document that we're using. So what is important is that for every phase they give a layout like this, is grade R to 3, grade 4 to 6, and grade 7 to 9. Looking at the fundamentals, what are the curriculum fundamentals that we need to consider in grade R to 3? What is the implications of that, and what is the considerations that we have to go through? And so also for grade 4 and 6, the fundamentals, the implications, 7 and 9, also the fundamentals and the implications. I suggest you study the document and you go through it. That is per phase, and in the FET phase one, there's also another one like this specifically for the FET phase. Then for each subject, I'm just going to look at the moment that the mathematics grade 4 to 6, they basically give, for that phase, they will give the fundamentals to be prioritized. So under numbers, operations, and relationships, they are saying that we need to focus on counting, ordering, representing, and place value, performing all operations with whole numbers, common fractions, and decimal fractions only in grade 6. So ladies and gentlemen, I would suggest that you go study this document and for your subject specifically, and that you then make a checklist for yourself to make sure that you are covering that minimum core content and the minimum skills in your subject, and that you don't overload yourself.